Hey, anybody looking for a throwback? Well, have I got a deal for you. It's a throwback. It's Thursday. It's animated. It's reanimated. Whatever you want to call it. Whatever you want to say. It's me, Mitch Santoni, your buddy and pal. And we're looking at some animated stuff today. I think that rhymed. I don't know. I'm not paying attention. I'm looking at this dude in front of me and smiling from ear to ear because I've got my beloved series. It's sitting here in my hands. And look at this, man. It's Deluxe Mode Swindle. Looking amazing. He was in that episode SUV, and he is kind of like a Humvee, I guess, like an animated version of like a extended Hummer or something. Comes with a big cannon, comes with a missile, which I do have. Show that off in a second. And yeah, man, this guy is stellar looking. Look at this thing. Nice plastic. He's heavy. He's super cool. He's awesome. There's the underside of him here. Oh, man, it's animated. I love animated, and I love you guys. So let's dig in, shall we? Now, you can remove this if you choose. He's a little plain without it, but he does still look pretty cool. He's got that animated aesthetic, right? It's the aesthetic. It's the jumping off from the cartoon translating to toys, which absolutely blew me away with this line. There are a couple other things that blow me away with this line, too. And it is the quality of this line was horrible when it came out. I'm not going to sugarcoat that. It was terrible. A lot of things were out of tolerance. There was a lot of nail polish happening. There was a lot of super gluing ball joints was happening. A lot of repairs. A lot of clear plastic that they should not have used. And especially on this guy. Oh, it's such a bummer. And there was a lot of stuff that kind of went unpainted and unfinished. For instance, like these back windows and stuff here. However, I'm going to show you how I remedy something like that. And it was in the form, at the time, of some Repro labels. Here is a modern-day deluxe-ish figure. I don't even know if you want to consider this thing a deluxe, but it's from the Transformers 1 movie. And that's about how big Swindle is as compared to something modern. I got to do another one here. We have Knockout, who, you know, he's kind of like my go-to standard deluxe-ish car bot guy. Right? There you go. Are you guys ready for a huge transformation montage? Well, here it comes, baby. I bet you didn't know Swindle was a one-step changer. All you have to do is get him real close and blurry in your camera lens, and he transforms on his own. In actuality, here we have another Swindle. Check that out. So I've got two. I kept one stock, and I repro-labeled this one. And I kept him in robot mode. I'm not going to transform him, because if anyone knows anything about this toy, they will know that all of his joints and stuff are like on clear plastic. See his arms and stuff? These become super brittle. And in fact, they're very, very loose. Even to this day, they're very loose. Now, I've had this guy in a temperature-controlled atmosphere, so he hasn't seen a lot of hot, cold, a lot of humidity. So he's in relatively good shape. I probably could transform him if I wanted to, but I don't want to because I got two of them, so why would I? Why would I break one? So this guy is in his robot mode permanently, and he does have extra goodies all over him. I don't know if you can pick it out. If you know what the stock version of him looks like, you can see like where I've added repro labels. You know, there's extra panels here that are different colors that gives him more coloring. There's stuff on the inside of his palm there. You can see some repro labels in there. It was like purple stuff. There's stickers in here. There's stickers there. There's stickers all over his legs, stickers on his feet. There's stickers on the guns. I think there may be one on here. Here is the gun. So let me show that off real quick. Check this out. I thought this was such a neat gimmick at the time. The gun has got like this orange thing on it. And then when you shoot the missile, which still works, it changes it to purple, like a purplish black. So that's kind of neat. You can tell if you got a shot loaded in there, it's all amped up and geared up. You can see it changing colors before your eyes. Check that out. Now you know it's loaded and dangerous. So there's more stickers back here. These kind of emulate some of the weaponry that he had in the show. That's really neat. And there's some stickers on the back too. You can see, remember, here, I'll show you this really quick. Let's grab this guy back in frame. See how this is really plain? This looks so much better, having just like the tail lights and the windows and just some reflective purple stuff there. So cool. It's so cool. I love it, man. These are purple now. That's so neat. So yeah, man, I did them up right. I did them good. I didn't do him dirty. I did him good at the time. And now I love the way he looks. He's going to sit on the shelf just like this. I'm not going to mess around with him too much. I'm not going to manhandle him too much more than what I'm doing here. He does have one feature here. Also some pink stickers there, I believe. In this mode, you can pull this down. And I really don't want to, but I'm going to just to show you. And this is loose too, right? I really got to tighten up all these joints. But he's got that like dimension pocket thing in his belly. And he's got a Gatling gun that comes out too. So I'm going to try to get at that gun and try to get it out for you. Ah, there we go. So there you go. He's got a Gatling gun that comes out of his belly. That was shown in a couple of episodes. So kind of neat. So I am super happy to have this thing. I'm happy to have two of them. Blessed to have two copies of this thing, man. Very, very cool. I love Swindle. The light piping is glorious. It's not going to come out great here. You can even see the pupils in his eyes. So really neat here. He does have some articulation, but like most animated stuff, it's all wonky. I think most people have animated Dirge, Thrust, and Ramjet, so we'll put them in the background as a size comparison. So shouts out to my buddies Ethan and Dirge. There you go. And there he is with some modern animated. It's animated Swindle and it's done, finally, people. It's the first time ever on my channel that I've had animated Swindle. So I'm super happy to add that to my repertoire, to my library, if you will. Hope you enjoyed the review. You see how I get all talky? That's when you know I'm having a good time, man. So I'm having a great time. Thanks, guys, for tuning in. Make sure you hit the thumbs up, man. I love that when you do it. When you do that, I love it. So do that for me, would you? It's not hard. Just hit the thing really quick. I'll see you guys. Take care. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with some more TF goodies for you. New stuff, old stuff, and everything in between. Arrivederci.